can't spray you. It's... Could be. That worked quite well. The fuck? Just levitating. Fucking hell. Oh, gorgeous move. Downhill after that. All the way. Downhill. Abysmal. What the fuck? Someone's just murdered someone down the back there. Fuck you, Bollard. Thanks. I hadn't noticed that it was raining. Fuck you, Bollard. That was a poor lap. My God! Just did that corner semi-competently. I'll get you a couple of laps. Bollard. Just stay dead. Back for you next lap. Really tempted to chance wets. Really tempted. Chance it. Why not? What's the worst that can happen? Right, this is the worst that can happen. Fucking hell. Why didn't you tell me that when I'm coming into a pit? When I select wet, go, no, those are stupid to pit. What are you talking about? No, you just let me take them, let me do them, and then, after I've already realised that they're absolute dog shit, you then say, might want to come back for interest, mate. It's unbelievable. seem to be getting heavier, though. Give me another lap. Rain more. Rain some more, please. Rain more. If anyone else has been as idiotic as me. I'm on dog shit tyres. You just told me a minute ago I was on the wrong tyres, and now you're expecting me to catch people. I can catch a fucking cold with these tyres. You an idiot. Yes, that's a new bottle. I've had that one before. Don't spin in the pit. Alright, tyres, intermediates. At least I've got some clear air. Three stops? Bloody hell. I forgot what it was like to drive far. 44 and a half seconds behind, bloody hell. Textbook driving there. Oh. Corner cut yourself. Thank you. another 18 laps of this. That's a new bit of track, I haven't been there before. Yes. Oh, come with me. Oh, don't come with me then. Don't think I've got the Bollard on turn two yet. Good line, good line. Oh! That's got to be a personal best. Yes. Would you say, can you repeat that? I was too busy congratulating myself on being terrible shit. Right, this time, not in the bottom of the corner. Yes. Right, that's all of them. Get a trophy for that, surely. No? What was the point in hitting them all then? Fucking hell. What the fuck? What is with that blue line? That's really distracting. definitely brightening up. Oh no. All that traffic. However, am I going to survive? Minutes till it stops. Why did I break there? Yeah. I'll take the corner that way every time. I'll break there every lap. 15 minutes. 144. Right, so two 144s would be 330. Yeah. So 4 laps would be 7 minutes, so 8 laps, about 8 and a half, 9 laps till it stops raining. Take me up to lap 24, yes, I did get it, didn't I? Yes! So, lap 24 is going to stop, what does that mean? It's just going to stop raining, it's going to be wet for the rest of the lap. So race, or is it going to be, that's the time it's going to be bone dry, put it past it, it's getting, for that to be the point where it switches off, sun comes out, track's gone. swear I was only in the pits like about a couple of minutes ago. Second. Oh, my fuel. It's fucking bollocks, isn't it? It's just a conspiracy. About 3.5 laps. Right, go in this lap. I would like one set intermediates, please. And an ice cream. Both to go. Okay, that's actually traffic on the office time. Better dry out because I haven't got any more intermediates to use. And these are probably my qualifying ones. Oh, my fuel's right now. Fucking hell. Steering's not. Ah! If I had to guess, I'd say it's getting worse, not better. Which would imply that my race engineer is full of shit. Which can't possibly be true. He's usually so reliable, informative, and full of accurate stand-up information. So all the sort of spray off my screen's gone. All of a sudden. Dry line. Oh, I'm not sticking my leg. Why? I've got no tyres left. He's going to put me on used Inters. Should be as bad as the ones I've got on now. Really? I mean, it's spray all over the place and I can't stay on the track. And you're thinking this is dry weather tyre. Oh, you know what I mean. Wait. missed the bottle on entirely. Alright, we'll clear your way. Tyres, options. We lost 6 laps, I know. If I come out of the pits and slide straight off because I've got no grip, I'm going to be so, so annoyed with you, engineer. You finish now. That bone dry all of a sudden. Spray nowhere. No. It's gone from completely wet to completely dry. It's stupid. So close. Oh, maybe I did hear it. Glancing light. Magic. Thank you. we've all been lapped, and effectively I've got an extra lap of fuel. Excellent. Right, quality run next lap.